Thank you. wiser. But I thought wrong. It's a terrible pity. Like a moth flittering towards a flame. You fell. No? Don't you agree?
overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child. Oh, chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father his formed it obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Hereafter I, Guinevere, shall serveth as thine guardian. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Since the day Father his form did obscureth, I have awaited thee, once living, now undead, and a fitting heir to Father Gwyn thou art. O chosen undead, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. A grave and arduous test of metal, yea, it shall be. Indeed, we had felt the warmth of fire, its radiance and the life it sustaineth. Without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark. Please, Father's role thou should assume, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this appeasing-seeker friend, the primordial serpent, shall guideth thee. Please, Father's thou shalt king seeker. Please, thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further on king seeker friend, the primordial serpent. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Though chosen undead, thou hast... Please, thou shalt Kingseeker Frant, the primordial self. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead, and thou one who is silent forevermore.
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe, as always. Goodbye then. Be safe, friend.
Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, Kingseeker Frant, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate and the very reason your kind have appeared. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still. Firelink chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord vessel on the altar. What is it? Place the Lord vessel on the altar. No reason for pause at this point. As King Seeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Gravelord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.